College basketball players continue to transfer at a very high rate. Today, Portsmouth native and St. Andrews product Cole Swider announced on social media he'll be transferring from Villanova. Swider played three seasons for the Wildcats last year, averaging just under 6 points a game. He'll have 2 years left of eligibility.